the hook and sits. The clip replies, the same defeats. Keep your finger on button issues with crocodile tears and a pocket full of tissues. I'm just an oily slip on the wind up world of the nervous tick. In a very fashionable hovel, I hang around and to be tortured. You'll never be alone in the bone arches. Spazzle with the bottle is nothing so novel. So in this almost empty gin palace, through a two-way looking glass, you see her Alice. You know she has no sense for all your jealousy. In a sense, she still smiles, very sweet.
Charged with insults and flattery, her body moves with madness. Do you have to be so cruel to be callous?
And now you find you fit this identikit completely. You say you have no secrets, then leave discreetly. My hands were clammy and cunning. She's been suitably stunning. But I know there's not a hope in Hades. All the laddies catcalling, wolf whistle. So-called gentlemen and ladies dogfight like rose and thistle.
Almost you, almost blue. seats for the wife and a bicycle on the boy's birthday. It's just a rumor that was spread around town by the women and children. Soon we'll be shipbuilding. Well, I ask you, the boy said, Dad, they're going to take me to task, but I'll be back by Christmas. It's just a rumor that was spread around town. Somebody said that someone got killed in for saying that people get killed in the result of this ship building. With all the will in the world, diving for dear life, and we could be diving for pearls. Buying the next of kin once again. It's all we're skilled in. We will be shipbuilding. With all the will in the world, dying for dear. Diving for
that much. little wander in the steering, kind of oversteers a little bit. I've gone a little over 50 miles since leaving. Topped off the tank. It's just starting to come off a full now. Temperature holding steady. Oil pressure decent. Alternator, I don't know what's going on with that alternator gauge. So far, so good. Well, here we are cruising along in the 1964 Imperial at about 75, 80 miles an hour on the Texas freeway. Pretty steady, a little wandering, but not too bad. Doesn't hardly shakes at all.